Yesterday, the sun appeared in all its chilled indifference. Masculine, traitor, and into that milling swarm, the enemies pointed their guns towards the window panes of our rooms. Tonight, a few meters further from the house, her father shows off a few gold English coins, pretending to offer them as an act.